Hello friends, welcome to Learn It with Arif. In this lesson we are going to learn how to word art in MS Word. So let's start our lesson. Click where you want to insert word art, go to insert, go to word art, click any style, edit word art text box is open. Here is font Arial Black, choose any other font if you want. Font size 36, you may choose any other, bold if you want, italic if you want. Choose your text here. Learn it with Arif. You can see the word art. Double click on the word art, you will see format, in menu bar here are many options. Edit text, you can edit your text if you want. Spacing very tight. Tight, any if you want, loose, normal. I'm choosing normal. Here are alignment, left align, center align, right align, which you want. These are the text styles. Here is word art styles. You can choose anyone. Change shape, you can change your shape. Shape outline, shape outline. Which outline you want? Weight, shape fill if you want to change, shadow effects, three D effects if you want. Position at your page, left, center, right, touch wrapping, it will wrap your text around your word art. So that's for today. Hope you like the lesson. Don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more lessons and ring the bell. See you next time with new lesson. Bye.